Welcome to Chanakya Management Academy. In our entrance coaching, today I am going to explain you mental ability part 6 incomplete figures part 2 in 2020 question paper. I will read the question first. In question number 1 to 4, one part of a geometrical figure, triangle, square, circle is the left side as a cushion figure and the other one is among the four answer figures A, B, C and D on the right side. These are the question figures. These four are answer figures. Find the figure on the right side that completes the geometrical figure and darken the circle in the OMR sheet. So, we'll do first question. This is puzzle type question. We have to draw line like this. This is question figure. Among these four, we have to select one answer. So, you draw like this. Then you observe. Like this, you write like this and then you observe the which figure suits this. So first figure will not suit, second also and third also. And the fourth figure definitely suits to this figure. So select D as an answer. Coming to second question, here also you draw. It may be easy for you. You draw like this and you observe the answer. Here, this shape will come in first figure, it will not come in second figure. Yes, it is matching. So, you select B as answer. Third and fourth not matching to this. Coming to third question, you draw like this. So, you have to find the triangle which is on the left side. So, this is right side, this is down, and this is the answer because it turn left side. C is the answer. Fourth one doesn't suit to this answer. So coming to fourth one, this is a half circle. We want to fill this. Draw like this. We have two answers, B and C. So one shaded figure, one is not shaded. So we want shaded figure. Shade like this, then you observe. Answer is B. B is a shaded figure. So like this way, you find the answer for incomplete figures. This is half completed, we want to complete full figure. So like this way, you solve the answers in incomplete figure. Thank you. Subscribe our channel to watch more videos.